guy was born in Tarboro, North Carolina, and I like to almost walk with electric. Born in Tarboro, North Carolina, started dancing at the age of 11. He had an aunt and an uncle and some good friends and cousins that got him into the dance. He danced in his first National Shack Dance Championship at age 12, and he won. Then he began dancing on a regular basis, and he started dancing with his present partner, and who is now his fiance. And under the skilled direction of Judy Eastwood, Jackie McGee, and that other guy that she dances with, Charlie something, he became a champion shagger. He's a 9-time national shag champion, including 8 junior titles, 6 overall titles, and he's a 2-time grand national champion. He's danced on the National Shag Dance Championship team for 11 years, and he helped choreograph it for several of those years. He won the U.S. Open Swing Division in California. He's taught shag and swing in Manhattan. He's performed at the Lincoln Center on 4 occasions. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to Mr. Michael McCullough. You probably don't have anything to say or anybody to thank or anything, so you got 3 seconds.
I just want to say thank you. Everybody's helped me along the way. There's a lot of people here tonight that did help me. He mentioned a few of them. My mom and grandma are here. They haven't been to the beach in 3 years, so it was a big shock yesterday to get here and see all the craziness going on. But they've helped me along the way, my whole family. I wouldn't be where I was today if it wasn't for Leanne, who's been with me every step of the way and kind of do what I've done. So I just want to thank you to everybody that's helped me along the way. I do appreciate it. Thank you.
Michael, you're a great champion and a great dancer. And but you know, there's with every guy, there's some little lady that comes along that kind of helps you along, like you just said. And I think I know this, who you're going to dance with tonight, your fiance, Miss Leanne Best. You probably never heard this song before, but go ahead. You'll get through it somehow.
Chip, long game of moo cow, swinging a hip. I get lonesome every day, cause my baby walks that way. Morning, noon, and night. Morning, noon, and night. Love you, birdie, baby. Morning, noon, and night. Monday watching on the line. I see your red next to me.
Before I let you go, I want to say one thing to you. I want everybody to listen to this real quick. Most of you guys know, and you ladies know, the Shag's not just a dance, it's a lifestyle. It's a way of life. The friends you make and the memories that you make will be with you forever. Look around this room, kids. This is the history of the Shag. You are the future of the Shag. Cherish, listen, you guys cherish this moment, cherish this honor, cherish it. Make the most of these memories, because the friends you make and the moments you have now, you'll be with you forever. Congratulations to all of you kids, and congratulations especially to our 2005 Peoples of